Our great stretch of early spring weather does continue going forward here for the next couple of afternoons. Pretty much a carbon copy of what we had over the weekend. Light winds, sunshine, temperatures this afternoon, coolest at the shoreline, inland sections low and mid 60s. We do this all over again tomorrow after temperatures this evening with that lower humidity in place. Again, drop back into the 20s and 30s. Full sunshine continues tomorrow. We'll start adding clouds tomorrow night and early on Wednesday morning. It will likely be a mostly cloudy day for us on Wednesday, where temperatures will be kept down into the 50s because of the lack of sunshine. After a little bit of sun tries to increase again Thursday with a more organized southwesterly wind, looks like our best chance of showers pretty much for the month of March so far. Works its way through on Friday. Could be a little bit over a half inch of rainfall out of this, and that would be some much needed rain considering how dry it has been across the area. It is behind that that cooler air works its way back in. Some snow showers up in the North Country early Saturday, partly sunny skies Sunday, and then it does look like another system could try to arrive later Sunday or Sunday evening. There's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has the milder temperatures running anywhere between 15 to over 20 degrees above the average for this time of year through Friday afternoon before cooling off over the weekend.